Laulima Day is tomorrow. Now, Laulima actually means many hands working together, and that's what we'll be doing this weekend.
That's right. Our Laulima volunteers, our elves, along with our anchors and reporters, will be at 5 malls across the state to collect new unwrapped gifts for families in need this holiday season. Now, this past Tuesday and Thursday, we highlighted some of the most needed or requested items for families in Keiki.
Yep.
If you missed those segments, please go to our website, khon2.com, to check it out and see what's on those lists. Now, we are highlighting some of the most requested items for our Kupuna right now.
Yeah, you know, Trini, I had to admit, yesterday I learned so much about the Keiki gifts, especially for the teenagers. We cover the whole family.
Yes.
But what's the most important for Kupuna? Because I see we have a whole bunch of different things
yeah,
here.
Yeah, why don't we start on this side?
Okay.
Adult diapers is very expensive.
No,
and that is on many Kupuna wish lists, you know, so I got some Depends here. You know, it's weird. It's like a basic necessity, but this is what they put on their wish list.
Well, and it's the basic necessities that are sometimes the most important. And the easiest that we can go out and get and bring that down. But not only that, we have other things as well,
That's right. Another popular item on Kupuna wish list is food. I just grabbed a few things here, but something to do, maybe a holiday meal.
Yeah. And then I also heard, though, they also appreciate kind of, like you have, the easier to cook meals, meals that you can kind of do one stop, easy break, kind of put it all together in one.
And also a grocery gift cards you know, grocery store.
That's a
gift
great
cards
idea.
Is a big one. And then Kupuna tends to get cold really quickly. Have you ever noticed that with your grandma and grandpa?
Yes, I do. I very much do. Grandpa especially.
So sweaters, clothing, and also blankets. And then I got some really comfortable fuzzy socks here. But something to help keep them warm, you know, because they do tend to get pretty cold. And then, of course, some pillows, some blankets. And then this is another popular item. And this is a cane, a walking stick. So even a walker or a cane, something, again, these cost money. And a lot of Kupuna who live on fixed incomes, you know, something like this can really put them back.
You know, I'm really glad you picked these ones up. You know, they have these longs. They're adjustable, so one size fits all. So literally,
I got this at Kmart.
There you go. Yep. So it's easy, and it can help so much, especially in regards to mobility. I think that makes a huge difference.
A couple of other things that I don't have here with me, but bus passes, and then again, grocery gift cards.
Yeah.
So bus passes, a lot of them, that's how they get around.
Yeah, you know? And I like, too, if there's any businesses out there that can help, especially if they have some of these things, or especially some materials that our seniors would love, definitely head on down, right?
Yeah, thank you very much, Taizana. Just a reminder, Laulima Day is tomorrow, December 5th, from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. on Oahu. I will be at Ala Moana Center. Justin Cruz and Jordan Segundo will be at Windward Mall. And Manolo Morales and Jai Cunningham will be at Pearl Ridge Center on Maui. Marissa Yamane will be at Queen Ka'ahumanu Center. And on Hawaii Island, Kelly Simic will be at Prince Kuhio Plaza in Hilo. I really hope people will come on down, bring a new unwrapped gift for a family in need this holiday season. We're also going to be accepting monetary donations. Now, I let it out of the bag this morning, but we're actually going to be giving away a trip for two to Vegas, courtesy of Vacations Hawaii, on both Maui and Hilo tomorrow.
That's awesome.
That is awesome.
That's awesome. Mahalo to Vacation Hawaii, too,
yes,
for helping
they're
out.
Yes, they are always a wonderful partner, and they've donated some trips, so we're going to be giving them away.
And I don't want to throw down the gauntlet here, Trini. Again, this has been great you know, we go to the neighbor islands and do that. Which do you think has the best response? I don't want to put a competition out there, but I know
which mall?
Yeah, which mall usually...
You're putting me on the spot here.
I'm actually throwing it out there because I want to see, especially for our neighbor islands, come down, represent, because especially with those gifts, I want to see the neighbor islands do better than Ala Moana. Because Ala Moana is big, but then Pearl Ridge, we got everybody. I want to get a friendly competition going.
I honestly can't. Because, yes, Ala Moana is bigger, but the other malls...
Pearl Ridge does well, too, as well.
This is our first year at Pearl Ridge.
Oh, okay,
maybe you're thinking of one of the Maui
malls. Oh, the Maui ones. Yes, that's right.
I don't know. Every mall has their own kind of unique spirit. A lot of people come down.
Yeah, so come down. Let's go over that, and we'll definitely cover it on Monday as well, the results.